Hello there, and welcome to my channel. Today, I will show you how to fix NVIDIA drivers installation issues. I have added time codes for you. You can find them in the comment section or in the description. You can get these type of errors during NVIDIA drivers installation. This graphics driver could not find compatible graphics hardware. This graphics driver is not compatible with this version of Windows, etc., etc., etc. The first reason is Windows update. Very often, NVIDIA errors appear due to uninstalled Windows updates. To fix this, go to Windows Search, type Windows Update, and click Check Updates. Make sure you have installed all updates, then try to install NVIDIA drivers again. Also remember, there are some Windows versions don't have updates that NVIDIA required. Windows 10 LTSC 2016, for example. If you will try to install NVIDIA RTX drivers on it, you will get an incompatibility error. The solution is simple. You need to install the last version of Windows 10 or Windows 11 from the official Microsoft site. In one of my videos, I show how to do that. A link will be in the description. The second reason is an incorrectly NVIDIA driver installation. The best way to install NVIDIA drivers is to use GeForce Experience software. It automatically determines your GPU model and downloads the driver. To install it, go to the official GeForce Experience page. Link will be in the description. Click Download, install it. He will not let you in until you sign up. Make a registration. You can use Google account, for example. Go to Drivers. Press check for updates, download and install the driver. GeForce Experience might not work on an old GPU card, so you can install the driver directly from the official NVIDIA page. Link will be in the description. Select your GPU model. In my case, this is GeForce 10 series, GeForce GTX 1080. If you don't know your model name of GPU, right click on start button, select device manager, then open display adapters, and here it is, your GPU model name. If it shows you basic Microsoft adapter, you can check your model name using a program called AIDA64. Link will be in the description. Go to display, then select PCI 8GP video. Here it is, a name of your GPU. Now select your system. If you don't know which system is installed on your PC, right click on this PC, properties, Windows 11 and 64-bit system. Select your system and press search and download. Then try to install your driver. If you are a laptop owner, you are better to use the drivers directly from the official manufacturer site. For example, Asus model FX505DT. Select your system, find a chipset driver, install him first, then try to install NVIDIA drivers from the same page. I have tutorials how to install drivers correctly for any laptop and motherboard manufacturer. All links will be in the description. Sometimes an antivirus can cause NVIDIA driver installation problems. Go to Add or Remove Programs, then uninstall your antivirus software, reboot, and install the latest NVIDIA driver for your GPU card. If you don't succeed with the latest driver, you can try to install an old NVIDIA drivers. Also, it can help when you have an old GPU model. Go to the link in the description. Select product type, select product series, 8 series for example. Then select your model. Select operating system, click search, and download one of the oldest drivers. Install it. In some cases, this might work. If you ever use an unofficial programs that promise you to install all drivers for your GPU and motherboard, you may have a wrong driver installed. There is a tool that can delete the wrong drivers. It's called Display Driver Uninstaller. Go to official DDU page. Link will be in the description. Download DDU, unzip it. Run DDU as administrator. Select device type GPU, then click Clean and Restart. This action will delete your current NVIDIA driver. After reboot, try to install the latest NVIDIA drivers as I showed you before. Yes, the dust can be a problem. Dust can cause connection problems. Try to clean your PCI Express slot from the dust. You can use a toothbrush for this. The last reason is BIOS. This happens not so often, but you should try it. BIOS can cause problems. All you need is to update BIOS to the last version. Go to the official motherboard manufacturer site, find your model, I have MSI Z390 Gaming HAC, for example. Go to the drivers, BIOS, download the last version of BIOS. Copy image to a flash drive, reboot, then press delete button, get into BIOS, find BIOS update tool, update BIOS to the last version. I have tutorials how to update BIOS correctly for any laptop and motherboard manufacturer. All links will be in the description. If all these tips didn't help you, looks like your GPU have a hardware issues. The only way to fix hardware issue is to send it to a repair service. That's all. Those are the most common reasons why NVIDIA drivers won't install correctly. If this video really helped you, please press the like button, leave a comment and subscribe. See you later. Bye.